Oh, it's a privilege for me, especially coming out from Fiji as nominated as a captain. It's a big responsibility as well. But nevertheless, I have a good bunch of boys. I'm sure I can do the job as required. Playing yesterday's game was it was a challenge for us. We prepared ourselves well. We came to the game against Vanuatu, and we were coming just for a win. So I'd like to thank the boys which done the job successfully. In respectively, Solomon Island has been one of the top soccer teams. We see them as a professional team. We won't take things lightly. I'm sure the boys will do well. Whatever we have learned and come through during the 4 test matches in Australia, I hope it will be a good game against Solomon. Coming into the under 20s again is a privilege for me, and I would like to rate this team as it's been a good team compared to the last team. I could see the boys are working together. Everything is going up to par. Making into the national team was tough, especially being young, but dedication and hard work leads to success. So yeah, it wasn't easy, but having the atmosphere and environment in the national team, which made me comfortable in making it through the national team.